I'm afraid your husband's guilty of manufacturing illegal firearms.
He doesn't make guns.
There are no guns here, sir.
Now listen, I firmly believe that he was thinking about maybe someday making some and killing all of our families. I had no choice.
Well, it looks like I own the place. I think I'll take your room.